not sleeping on anyone anymore.
Who you got? How scary do I think Icy could be? Yeah, I mean, I'll be honest.
I think they're charged up after traces up.
To me, not only is he by far the most improved player of the year as a rookie, he's also just improving at such a rapid rate, and he's consistently diffing duelists that have played way more than him on stage. Yeah, I mean, to be honest, I hope G2 keeps their lineup together. Win or lose this tournament. Because he has a lot of, obviously has a lot of potential.